exactly 4 years ago, almost to the day, on October 13th, 2013, at the Toronto Convention, I suffered a stroke, and I got bad for a little bit, and then I got better, and now I'm okay, and I'm here talking to you. I think it's no coincidence that it happened at a convention, because I truly believe that it was the love that you all have and the thoughts and the prayers or whatever it is you believe that helped me. I was told there was 11% chance I was going to die, and then I was told that there was no chance that my artery that burst would ever work again, and I didn't die. And my artery is completely healed and is working again. Woo! Woo! Talking about percentages, I 100% believe that's because of all of you and because of these wonderful people I have with me here on stage and behind stage that happened. And a couple years later, I wrote this song, and this is a song really about the people around me that kind of helped me. During that time, and who are just amazing people, you included. This is called Amazing.